Good morning, everyone. Agutevach, Shavua Tov. We are continuing here in another week of the words of the Meishiv Nefesh, a beautiful sefer written, which is a compilation of many different words of Torah from the great sages of all generations to strengthen us in different areas of our avodas Hashem. And we've been concentrating the last several weeks on the midah of simcha, of happiness and joy in the mitzvahs, in Torah, in our emunah, in our faith, in the lives that we lead. And he brings today from Rabbeinu Bechaya, this is one of the earlier commentaries on the Chumash, and he writes, Mina Yedua, it's known, Ki b'rabbi simcha, when a person has a tremendous amount of happiness, Yischazek ha-koyech ha-sichli, his powers of seichel, of understanding, of logical reasoning, are strengthened. Sheyesh benefesh, which is there inside of his soul. Ve'yoysa muchon lahasig ha-muskolois, and then his seichel is prepared to be able to receive, or his nefesh is prepared to receive the muskolois, all the different understandings and ideas and insights and elevated thoughts that are going to help him look at the world in the proper way, look at his powers, his potential in the right way, look at his relationship with HaKadosh Baruch Hu, look at his relationship with his wife, with his children, with his friends, with his family, with his community members. He's going to look at everything in the right way. Why? Because he's besimcha. A person who's happy, his whole mind opens up. His nefesh, his soul sings out inside of him. His eyes see the goodness in others. His heart feels the pain of somebody else. He's not focused on himself. He doesn't dream about his goals and aspirations all day long and get disappointed when he doesn't achieve what he wanted to. On the other hand, someone that is besimcha rabba, someone who is filled with enormous amounts of joy. So that is the person that is able to be a bal maskil, someone whose mind is flowing and working and striving to be able to understand things in the right way and not be self-centered and focused only on the things that he feels are going in the wrong way. This says Rabbeinu Bechaya, it's mina yedua. It's known like this. And everyone should think to themselves, when do I accomplish more in my life? When do I look better upon other people? When am I able to roll with the punches, as they say, to roll with the flow, go with the flow, and be able to handle the things that are going on around me? Is it when I'm down and I'm sad and I'm depressed? Or is it when, no matter what is happening to me, I'm able to find the goodness in that moment and I can still be merabai simcha, I can still be elevated with joy? I think that everybody will admit to themselves that the happier that they are, the better they accomplish their actions and their deeds in this world. The more simcha rabba, the more elements of joy that are permeating their life, the finer their eye and taiver, their good eye is, and they see the good in others and the good in situations. When their hearts are filled with joy and their nefesh and their soul is striving to go higher and higher in the realm of simcha, so then we know that we can handle, we can accomplish, we're able to take on the world if we need to, because the simcha is like a battery. It's like an engine, like a motor that's inside of us, that's driving us and that is catapulting us and is causing our energies to flow and flow and flow in ways that they can't otherwise. But as we all know, when a person is in a state of sadness, when they focus in on the negative and they don't see the positive, when they allow the frustrations of life to gnaw at their heart and bring them down, so then many aspects of our daily activities begins to shut down. We're not as productive at work, we're not as refined in our midos with our spouses and our children, we're not as adventurous or looking to achieve and commit ourselves to new things because we're just not even sure that we're going to be able to accomplish it. And therefore, says Rabbeinu Bechaya, fill your heart with joy. And if your heart is filled with joy, your nefesh, your soul, your heart, your actions, your mind, everything about you will be on an elevated status, and you'll be able to understand and to reach that much easier and clearer what exactly it is that HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants from you and how He will help you to be able to achieve all of those goals. Wishing everybody a good Tevach, a Shavua Tov, a wonderful week, a week that is filled with Rabbi Simcha, tremendous amounts of joy. All the best.